Hello everybody, it's vanburman here and welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. This episode I'm going to try and, hopefully, stock up on my potions and Phoenix Downs and stuff and probably spend a bugger ton of money. And see where we go from there. I feel a little bit demoralised by my combat abilities so far. I've yet to really hone it, but oh well. We did just about make it through the, I think, well, I was going to say part of the problem might have been the, I don't know, it's just awkward. You can't control your teammates, you know, they may sometimes get themselves into sticky situations, and I don't think that helps in any way. I mean, don't get me wrong, it might not be very good, but, yeah, AI sometimes, not the best.
Damn, this place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you?
Oh, just...
No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
So where are we going to get items from? Not him, he sells... things, food. I think this guy probably sells things as well.
Is it safe to go near it?
Ooh, kebab.
Hey, brother, try one of these.
Okay.
Good, right?
Yeah. It's good.
Then come again and tell all your friends.
Been a lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks are...
Think food, think Falstar.
Oh, you guys got food.
Thanks.
I don't want food. I want items. There'll be somewhere around here that sells items, I'm sure. It's very refreshing to have a town to go to as opposed to a... just a menu on a save point. Looking at you, Final Fantasy 13. Another one looks like it. Oh, the shopping carts are food, I think.
Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Another scorcher.
New in town,
I literally just want an item
well,
shop.
Oh, come what's on, this? Take your time.
Heavy duty hair towels with surprising holding power. Retaining their shape when even when drenched. White sneakers. Makes the owner more susceptible to staining. What the heck? Well, these aren't actually accessories. Protects the owner from blood stains. Don't get what the point of this is.
Thank you.
So what you're trying to tell me is there is no I'll just go to the petrol station later.
Oh.
So our maximum health increases when we're in a city. But obviously then it fully restores when we have a nap. But I do need to level up anyway, so... we'll have to rest here for the night, I think.
Prince Noctis! Welcome back!
Your story came to a happy end.
Well, almost, well.
Almost didn't. You little brat. Said who's in there with that thing lurking you.
Oh.
Not again.
What's the matter?
One of the summons is right? There. We must
He'll
get
be
him.
Fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nock's condition.
Or we could just go there. I mean, I tried to go there earlier, but Chocobo is no good for that sort of thing. Although I'm guessing that's probably a waste.
The finest room in the house is available for your immediate comfort.
Okie dokie. Let's rest up then. I mean, that was a lot easy to go up. Oh, quite a few bullets, I think. Everyone's almost level 20. That's pretty good.
Nice shot, Prompto.
Prompto's probably the least endearing character out of the whole bunch. And apart from the fact he likes chocobos, I don't see any...
Perhaps you ought to rest a while.
I don't see many redeeming qualities that he has. Anyway, let's go and use the viewfinder thing. Well, that's going to tell as much as to, like Ignis said. We need to actually go there. Nope. Probably a good thing I couldn't jump off there. That would have not been a good ending.
Wow, this looks awesome.
Whoops.
Dude, oh, this is going to be a party in my mouth.
What the heck is that? Mother and child rice bowl.
What a coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
It's a good point.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We Let's take go. A ride?
Let's do it.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please, call me Ardy. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we?
I think I prefer this guy to any of my actual characters in terms of... See, he's a curious guy. I'm quite intrigued to see how this story will progress with him. Because he's a bit of a strange one. Oh, well, my car's gone. Well, my car's all the way over there, but... Yeah, you get the idea. So which is his, then? I'm guessing it's the white with the red seats. Well, this one's actually cooler, to be fair. Oh, this is his car, isn't it?
A charming town, if a little warm for my tastes.
Are you stuck on the cones, or...? Come on, guys, let him through. He might be an evil genius, but... He struggles with the cones a bit. Why did he park there, if that's his issue?
All set?
Yep, let's go.
Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
Okay.
Fine by me.
Why does that matter?
You drive your car and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off.
Was that really needed? Or... Is the game just trolling me now? I can't work out. I'm going to say the game's trolling me. 100%. Oh, well, we are going to level up at least. End of the chapter. Nothing interesting. That guy looks like a complete weirdo. We'll take, save his picture, though. You can throw darts at it later if need be. As the land is rocked by tremors, Noctis is erect with headaches, a self-styled man of no consequence, advises the king would be to go on and heed the Archaeon's call. Though loath to believe such suspicious strangers, the four friends nevertheless find themselves with no recourse but to allow Arden to follow Arden to the disc of Corthus, where Titan is said to slumber. It doesn't look like he's doing much slumbering, but I really hope there's more than six summons. Because who can we have for that? Well, we know we've got Titan, right? We know that Rampo's in there. So I presume we've got Ifrit. And I presume we've got Shiva. So there's four out of six already. Is there any more that we've seen? I think it's just those two, those so far, isn't it, that I would say. Obviously, I would hope for Odin and... if I had to pick one more, who else would I pick? I wouldn't have picked... Oh, no. And we've got Leviathan, haven't we?
Just
we
to
definitely
be clear,
got Leviathan.
This isn't a race. It is a chase. You're not to pass me. Lose sight of me, and you'll lose your way. And no tailgating. An accident would spoil the trip.
All right, all right. Let's hit the road already.
As you wish. Drive safely now.
This is a weird drive. Okay, fine.
First Galdan and then Lestalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence.
I can't get too close to him. I can't get too far from him.
But to what end? That question bothers me deeply, as does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
If he's a man of no consequence, I reckon he's a bit of a...
I'd sooner not rely on him.
But he may be our only way in to the Disc of Corthus.
What's His Highness's opinion of this Arden?
Don't really have one. He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me.
You hit the nail on the head right there.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
Gotta watch our backs the whole way.
Yep, basically. I can't actually get any close to him. I'm accelerating and I'm stuck with what I've got, I'm afraid.
Knocked. How are the headaches?
Fine for now, but they come without warning.
Wouldn't want to have one behind the wheel.
Stop if you need to, all right?
Some really great scenery in this game, I've got to say.
So
I'm looking forward to meeting
along
one
the
of
way?
The...
Somebody wants to camp. Somebody else wants a proper bed.
Nice firm ground's much better for your back.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
Under the stars, at one with nature. What's not to like? Now in the wild, there are no rules to follow. No checkout time.
I dare say you had knocked with no...
What say we call it a day here?
What say we continue on to Corthus?
The Archaeon's not going anywhere.
Neither are we under your stewardship.
So we make camp with Arden.
Hell no.
He's really tall.
Might as well get the tent up.
Oh, I'm afraid I've never really been one for the outdoors. I shall foot the bill, so let us stay at the caravan over yonder. Now this feels like a road trip.
Yeah, go figure.
Really, really, really don't trust him. I'm sort of wondering if it's a little bit of trying to throw us off the scent, making him really weird, but he's just eccentric. See, there he is. What do we really have to talk about with that guy?
Well, well, if it isn't yours truly.
Blow the beast whistle to summon enemy combatants. What? What would I do that for? No, I guess if you... I don't know.
So I am still young. My blood is true. As my mother before me, I'll work to bring peace to one and all.
I hope she's okay, wherever she's headed.
Hmm.
Please, set your heart at rest. I shall do what I can to ease your suffering.
Lady... Freya...
Blessed stars of life and light, deliver us from darkness' blight. That is all I can do for now, but trust that relief will come in a matter of days.
It's a miracle.
Thank you, Lady Lunafreya.
Oh, Lady Lunafreya. I left at dawn to come see you.
You must be exhausted.
A fair bit, but more grateful than anything.
Let us begin at once.
We should have done more, like taking her in.
Damn right. She could have bunked at my place.
Or mine. I'm sure the missus would understand.
Don't think being married will give you an excuse not to work out.
That came out of nowhere.
You can't just let yourself go with the eyes of the world on.
Good morning to you. Oh, God. Phoenix Downs are very expensive.
Thank you kindly.
Okay, well that gives us enough to buy a few more Phoenix Downs. Three, to be exact. Well, that's about the best I can again. Do for now. About getting rid of all of my possessions.
I should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts. Very well. Let me know when you...
This is one of the things I always like to do. Always save up before the game tells you that there's no way back, in case, obviously, if I'm getting the feeling I'm a little bit underpowered. Just don't tell anybody that, okay? so we may need to go back and do all the point of side quests and stuff.
I trust you're not having any second thoughts.
I'm not afraid to put up episodes where I fail, as you well know. We're doing this game again, are we?
Whoever thought of tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say. For the Archeon caught it.
And he's still there, holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day.
Or any day, for that matter.
His unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Disky.
Makes you wonder what it's like down there at his feet.
How can you have such a powerful... Why such a powerful being willing to do
that? So you know, it's hot where we're going. Will the camera fare all right?
As long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay. I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car?
Oh no, I'm taking it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the Archeon. I kick myself if I miss the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
As they say, better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Look at you.
You still got the ice lamps.
Not me.
Well, that's the main thing. You just do what you gotta.
Don't tell me there's an actual road to go.
Hey, Iggy. Can your glasses take the heat?
Well, I don't see why they shouldn't.
Even if they couldn't, he'd still be all right.
Yeah, Iggy's eyes ain't that bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, my vision is passable without corrective lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well, you don't get it, huh?
Ignis likes his world to be crystal clear.
Indeed. I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah, I think I'm getting the picture now.
Keep out of his car or the game will end. Why is this even a thing?
Hey, Ignis. How's it feel being away from the wheel?
Positively frightening.
What are you saying?
That I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits.
Appreciate the confidence.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
I'd rather keep my eyes on the road for now, thank you.
I guess nothing can take your mind off Nox driving.
We're here.
Better not be a setup.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
You don't really inspire confidence.
Yeah, not very straightforward.
Hello, it's me. Be so kind as to open up.
Wow, that worked.
What? I may not look like much, but I do have some influence. Aren't you glad we came together? Your audience with Divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you at the Archean's open door, and with that, bid you farewell.
I do not trust this guy at all. All I want to know is where is he off now?
I've met some weirdos.
I hope we never meet that one again.
Whoa!
Sure we will.
A little harsh there, don't you think?
Ooh, we need to be careful around here.
Guy really knew his stuff about nursery rhymes.
Yeah, nothing creepy.
Why are we taking
that.
The car and not the chocobos? That's what I want to know. Ooh, the screen is starting to flash. Should Noctis really be... I don't think Noctis should be driving, you know. Not at this stage. Noctis, seeing as we're this close to the Dealy Majig, he's probably going to crash the bloody car, isn't he? This is like a good spot to pull over. Oh, it is
so
the
we
spot
keep going this
over.
Way.
Then we'll find out what the Empire's up to.
Probably not. Right,
his ruins.
It's a good point. Why would there be ruins? Let me see if I found out something that was...
Is that what I think it is?
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here.
Would be a shame not to grab that power, eh, Highness?
Let's grab it and go.
This is too much. This is weird. Is there an actual weapon there? Oh, there is. This is too easy. I don't like it. It's a nice sword, though. Well, there's four of 12 anyway.
Here we go again!
This one's huge!
Get away! Quickly!
Well, I hope there's no more kings after Noctis. Who needs that? Oh god.
Knocked.
This is taking a turn for the worst. No, a quick time event? Are you guys serious
right
now?
Pull yourself up!
What the?
Yeah, we are meeting Titan then, for certain. There he is. Yeah. I think he's on our side.
This is the Archean?
Seems we woke the big guy up.
He's trying to tell me something. But what? Knocked! You okay?
Well, thank heavens you're safe. Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You two. What? We're going where?
Look at him. Okay.
Don't rush off on your own, huh?
Don't get left behind.
Wise guy.
Right, well, I'll grab the magic while we're here. I'm guessing this, we are probably...
They're on edge. Let's not ruffle their feathers anymore.
Try shutting your beak.
Just offering sound advice.
Yeah, like a parrot in my ear.
Flames bursting forth cause characters to overheat and gradually lose HP. Right, okay. So is there a... Oh no, not more enemies. Weak against fire? Oh.
No mercy!
King rose to protect the world with the Oracle. This was his sword. When swung, it enhances the wielder's prowess. Wasn't it, Noctis? These things have got loads of health.
It's making me woozy.
How the hell does it get this hot? It feels like I'm about to combust.
Try and stay away from the flames. No, this bit looks bad. Oh. More fire magic. These things are level 18 and they're really difficult to take down, even though I'm level 20. How does that even work?
Damn.
Hey, over here.
This does
no
not
room
look
for
good.
Error here.
No time to chill either. Make it quick. Just want this to be over.
Ooh.
Tremors. Hang on.
Not the right time for a tremor.
My head.
Again. Of all the times. Let's hurry the hell across. Knox, you doing all right?
Don't ask him if he's doing all right. Tell him he's doing all
what
right.
Now?
God, here we go. Titan, why are you no helpers?
Hey, Titan, what's the big idea?
Save it. Get to solid ground first.
Faster.
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can.
Can't we be friends? You can have my gill if you want. I've got like 1500 left.
Almost there.
And it's all yours if you want it.
Hurry!
Oh, great.
That's his welcome. Hate to see how he treats intruders.
You want
to
talk? So do I.
Yeah, the feeling's mutual. Let's move.
Ooh, Mega Phoenix. It's the game's way of saying we're going to screw you over very soon, so you might need this. I don't have any problem with that, by the way. It's totally fine. I just know I'm going to struggle. Okay, fire is full. Oh wait, probably got loads of APs to spend. Oh, I do have some APs to spend. Let's say I unlocked a new thing. Oh, here we go. Conjure the Royal Arms, temporary bonus attributes. Boost, from attacks. Reduce the depletion.
Walking.
I know how Frodo feels. You know how Frodo felt.
I'm sick of your endless whining. Calm the hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
Yeah, this is make a good point, to be fair, Noctis.
Of course I am. I couldn't forget it if I tried. What about it?
I ain't saying that you've forgotten, but you gotta know something. You're not the only one who's having a tough time. We're all on edge. We Amisidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty. And I take pride in it.
I thought we were friends. No, now it's your duty.
When you can't focus, I focus for you. It's my job. So let me do it, all right?
All right.
His strength has increased by 50%. Oh, that's good.
Sorry, but I had to get it out. Come on. And remember, don't rush ahead on your own.
Hey, Gladio. Your dad, I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job. Isn't that your phone?
Are we seriously stopping to take a phone call right now? Oh, we are. Okay, we are.
Ignis.
You're safe. Good. Listen, Imperial troops are...
Oh, God.
I got cut off. But it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here.
Say we are gonna struggle. I was gonna say we're gonna struggle, but if I've got 50% extra strength, Blade of the Mystic. Saving. So who is the enemy then? These guys look pretty strong. Screw it. There's someone behind me. Can't really use my royal arms anymore because I'm already taking some damage. Let's use Gladio. Door hammer. You door hammer, you big mouse. Piece of crap.
Try this on for size.
I'm gonna take you out. Titan, are you impressed with my strength now or what?
I'm here!
Let's talk. In English, please. You know I don't speak Titan.
What the hell is it you want? Quit screwing with my head!
You just want to kiss. Be kidding me. He's gonna punch you. That way. There wasn't even a QT for that. Fend for your life.
Are you serious? Looks like I've got no choice.
I pressed block.
Are you alright?
I owe you one.
This ain't gonna work. We gotta run.
Best advice you've given all day.
Well, I can't have you dying here. Come on.
Oh, shoot. I can use a shield, huh? What am I supposed to do with this? Just keep getting punched in the face.
We're sitting ducks here. Hurry!
Yeah, don't need to tell me.
Over here! Go, go!
Oh, thank God for that.
Damn it!
Poor Knot.
Don't stop! Run!
He just won't quit.
Yeah, nor should he. Oh my goodness. We're gonna have to jump in with Oh, what in the heck?
Gladio!
Hurry! I can't keep this up!
Parry his attacks. Are you serious right now? Oh, great. This is like a QTE. Actually is a QTE, isn't it? Ooh.
Not gonna take any more of this crap!
Ooh, hoo, hoo. Faced through his arm. Like an absolute boss. I don't really know what to do from here. Can I warp him? Nope. Oh. Thanks for that. I need some lock on that. Forgot what lock on is. Titan, stop hurting me. Oh, let me warp point it. Come on, let me. Won't let me. Come on. Oh, I'm struggling now. game is very, very finicky about it. Goodness me. Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing here. This is horrendous.
Gotcha. Right.
Bye.
Showtime.
Okay, let's use Mega Potion. I have no idea what's going on this whole time.
We're all here. Let's do it.
No mercy.
Oh, Mr. Nice Guy.
Put this on your side.
Wow.
Showtime.
Oh, I've hit stasis now. This ain't good. This is not good. Oh, now I've got these guys to fight. What is my objective? Look how many there are. This is stuck somehow. I'll be honest, I'm not even sure what's going on here.
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
Doesn't look good.
Timing that wrong.
Not. Back me up.
Oh no, I pressed it too late.
One false move and we're done for.
Just keep it together, Prompto.
Ignis and Prompto have a trick up their sleeves. Blizzara. Team up to damage time and put their plan into action.
Gotcha.
Have I got any? I haven't got any Blizzara. I've only got fire.
Up.
Oh, they're all using Blizzard.
You're out.
Where'd you guys get all that ice from?
Pets are over.
Hey, we all still here?
Yes. Yep, still here.
If a little battered.
Does this mean it's over?
No.
What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
He's winding up!
For the big one!
Oh,
Okay, that looks a little bit amateur. Oh, dear. That was done by the 15-year-old intern, that particular bit. They're right at the end.
Doesn't get much worse than this.
Sure it does. Yeah, great. That's hijacking.
Now?
Now's the best time for it, isn't it?
Fancy meeting you here.
You're either going to save us or we're going to have to fight
it
you now.
It occurs to me, I never formally introduced myself. Izunia. Arden Izunia.
Imperial Chancellor, Izunia.
At your service, and more importantly, to your aid. I guarantee your safe passage. Though you're always welcome to take your chances down there. Buried among the rubble, is it?
Why are you saving us, then?
Dying here is not an option. We have no choice, Noct. I know.
The Mark of the Archeon. That's a lot of XP. And there you have it. That's the end of the chapter. Right, well, guys, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. And as always, I will see you on the next one. Goodbye.